Hello. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. I'm Tia Rogers. And today I'd like to share with you the Exceptional Life Blueprint. Betting on you will make the difference. Don't be alarmed by the music that you hear in the background. This music is to help you raise your brainwave mental vibrations. That will help you to relax and just imagine your life 5 years from now, 10 years from now, 20 years from now, Lord willing, you're blessed to wake up and have another day to do and create the very life we can imagine and create to live. I'm so thankful and grateful now that I am living life on my own terms. It is a blessed, amazing life journey. There was a time I would ask God, why me? Now I ask myself, why not me? God created us, and it's amazing how different and diverse and unique He created us. Yes, life on life terms is amazing as money flows to, through, and all around me. I believe that God created the heaven and the earth, and all is given to me, but not without responsibility to care for it all, as God has given everyone the tools and skills to create and doing their part in order to care for themselves and help others to do so too. I share with you into this journey from infancy until adulthood. But this particular journey right here came from one decision. One decision to take responsibility and control of the life that you want to live. It's not going to always be a straight road, and you know this. but it can be an enjoyable journey by honoring those that came before us and giving praise for the lessons and the gems that they left behind inside of us. Losing your loved one is never easy. But when you think of all the loving memories and the journey, if you're blessed to walk with them for the moment they close their eyes, I pray you find peace. In the loss, I pray that you find your identity again, separate from the caregiver, the child, the mother, the father. The niece, the nephew, the son, the daughter. Find peace that all that they put inside of them will manifest itself in this sadness that exists upon that moment. Will over time throughout the journey be lifted. I pray that you find love, hope, joy, and abundance in life again. And when you do, you will carry all those wonderful lessons that they gave you while they were here and appreciate and represent their being and not have their living in vain by being the example of what they instilled in you. And who you are being, and as you're becoming, allow peace to come into you, flow through you, and all around you. Transformation is a beautiful thing. From infancy to a toddler to a young child to an adolescent to an adult to an older adult. The journey is amazing. And you find peace and that the pieces that were broken will mend and all will be well again. Life has challenges. We get up every day. We go to work. We're on a constant busy. Gotta go. We're on our grind. We gotta earn so that we can provide. But when are we just being? Sometimes We are just being in our doing. And who are you being? What are you being? Money has always been a difficult topic for me to discuss. And it's not so much that it's difficult to discuss, it's something that I don't or wouldn't normally discuss. And I think that's a normal thing. Because in many workplaces, we don't discuss our salaries. We don't discuss our earnings. We just come and we work and we do the job that we love to do. In the midst of obstacles and having the difficulty, challenges of speaking about money, yet finding yourself in a situation where you could be without currency that flows to you, through, and all around you. The mind can sometimes make you think that there's no way out, that you're stuck. But I'm here to say, there is a way out. The way out is just through you. You were created to create. We create children. It's our job to raise the children, teach the children, guide the children along their journey until they start driving in their own seat. Life transformation has many views, different looks. It's not all the same. It's just as unique as you are, the cells in your body that do what they do to make you real. You can make it through any challenge because you are resourceful. You have skills and you have talent. Most importantly, you are loved, and you have love, and you know how to show love. And as love takes you through the rough times, even if it's loving just you by yourself, and you're separated from everyone else, when you find yourself alone, you're never alone. Because you're a part of this wonderful, wide universe. And all the dynamic pieces that come along with it. Like molecules, atoms. Are you? You got this. You're never stuck. As currency flows to you, through you, and all around you. Thank you. Financial stress is attached to many things. It affects you emotionally and physically. If you don't stop and take a moment to gather yourself, to find your peace, to make sense of it all. As everything in this life is temporary. Every storm will pass. Every sun rise will become a sunset. Thank you. You were meant to be who you were meant to be. We have to put the past behind, set it free. Take the shame, the guilt, confusion out of your life. Those that may have harmed you or brought you home with pain or frustration, forgive them. Make peace with them. If not in person, do it for yourself. Set it free. Let it go. We only get one life and we have to live it. And finances will always flow to you, through you, and all around you. Because you are resourceful. You have skills. You have exactly what it takes to do just the thing that you want to do to change your life. Living life on life terms is an amazing job security. Never existed, and today it's even more important to create something that will last well beyond your death, that will generate residual income for generations. What can you do? What skill do you have? What talents? What are you willing to sacrifice? You've sacrificed plenty, I'm sure, already. But what is it that makes you say, this is it? I have to do something different. I can no longer stay here. I can no longer remain the same. I must change my life. Transformation, once again. It doesn't happen overnight. It's a journey. It's a process. And whenever you start anything new, you're nervous. You're feeling fearful, doubtful, having anxiety. You may want to share, but then stop sharing or not share at all what your plans are. But you know, whatever you're doing, that it's going to be done by you, by the steps you take, the habits you change, the things you do, taking control of your life. Decluttering so that you can make space for the new. Change isn't easy for anyone, but it is possible when one decides that it will be. This is a true fact of life. However, financial hardships and its effects will show up, but you can overcome them. You do not have to believe that you are not enough because you were already born enough. That one bump in the road, that one thorn in the side, that one negative word does not have power unless you give it power. Look within you. Find your peace. Launch that business. Change your peer group. Get out of debt. In whichever order you choose to do it. Don't just set goals, hunt them down. Get excited about what is going to come, as everything in this life is temporary. You only get one, so make it the best life that you can live. Travel, meet new people, and see the wonders of the world. The world is amazing. God created the heavens and the earth, and every being that's all through it. Go explore the wonders of the world. See places and things you haven't seen. Taste foods that you never tasted. Pick one that your lips can never taste. It's your life. Just because things didn't work out the way that you wanted it doesn't mean that it's over. It means to think of a new plan. Find a new way. Choose a new path. Who do you know that's going where you would like to go? And remember, you are enough. You have enough. Created for this very thing. jewel that is clear in life. As money flows, as currency flows to you, through you, and all around you. Love your family. Be there for one another. Pick your friends wisely. As travelers, we are just traveling through, having the opportunity to connect with one another. And everyone doesn't always get the 2.5 white picket fence dream. But that doesn't mean that you can't have a dream. So your dream may look a little different. It may not be exactly like you thought it would be or quite have imagined it to be. It got served something else. But you still were created to be and create and love. Now, what greater love than a family's love? Is family always perfect? No. And we want a day, today we want to change the imperfections, Lord. We want to change, starting with us, starting with me. Starting with me, we are going to change the dynamics of the family the best of our ability. We understand that everyone is not meant to go along with us on our journey. Some of them are here to drop lessons, to be gems, words of wisdom, words of encouragement that gift that makes you smile. Love your family. Be there for one another. And yes, friends, our family is one. Because we're all here together, created in our own uniqueness, with our own diversities, our own special gifts and talents to bring forth into this world. We are being, becoming the longest journey. As currency flows to me, through me, and all around me. Commitment, dedication, and never quit, and a never quit attitude will take you beyond your wildest dreams. They say 97% of the people who quit too soon are employed by 3% who never gave up. Will you show up for yourself? Will you find your voice? Will you speak your truth? There's no going back from here. There's only forward motion. It's going to feel uncomfortable. But the more you continue, the better you will become. You may not understand it all, and you don't have to understand it all. You just need to be open and trust in yourself to believe that your creation will manifest itself into reality. So let that fear fuel you. Let that fear be the motivation that drives you to achieve goal after goal. Let that doubt and anxiety go, or use them as your wings to fly through your failures, because every failure is another win. Continue to flow and breathe in deep. Life is a journey. It's meant to be enjoyed. Relax. Relax. Time is your friend. As you become more organized and getting your thoughts more focused, more clear as to where you're going, and what it is that you want to create. What does it look like? What are the components of it? Who do you need to partner with or join teams with to make it all together, come together in fruition collectively, so everyone can share in this beneficial creation, as we all have things that we are creating in this world, positive, loving, vibrant, energetic, helpful, thoughtful, honesty, loyalty, commitment, and dedication to becoming better and creating better for generations to come. Breaking chains and starting new. Releasing all that bondage that holds us back. Setting ourselves free to dream, to believe, to create, and share with others in the world. Let your light be the light that shines, and show someone in the darkness that it is a better day, a better way. But you have to want it to be. You have to come and seek it for yourself. It's just like the relationship with your creator. He never leaves you. He's always there. You may ask him questions and don't receive an answer right away. It may take some time. But while you're waiting, you're doing, still believing that it, that what you're working towards one day will come to manifest itself into reality. What are you creating? Creating something that is going to be beneficial to the world, just like bringing a baby into the world. Just as amazing. You are enough. You have enough. As currency flows to you, through you, and all around you. You will face the pain, release and forgive as you honor yourself and release what no longer serves you. Humble enough to know that I am not better than anybody. Wise enough to know that I am different from the rest. Take a deep breath. Breathe in through your nose. Blow it out. Through your mouth. You are enough. You have enough. You need it to be who you are. You no longer have to carry the things that once held you down. Your shoulders are now light as you're walking into your new becoming. Go forth. Don't be afraid, because you know you're not alone. Make sure that along that journey of releasing the pain and forgiving yourself and honoring yourself and releasing what no longer serves you, remember that everything that happened to you happened for you. For if it was not for those experiences, life challenges, hard conversations, you would not be who you are today in your becoming. While you're doing in your being. In life, we have many teachers, many, many teachers. And one thing our teachers teach us is that don't compromise your future with your lack of action. The first rule of personal growth is understanding that you can never rise above the opinion of yourself. Thank you, Peter Sage, for those wise words that you shared with us all. Guide us on our path to see that we can change our minds. We can choose to behave and act differently, no matter what the circumstances we may be under. Being able to refocus your mind, trust that all that we desire to create is within us, and we have the capabilities to create exactly the life that we desire to live. As our Creator manifest it and bring it forth in us, whether knowingly or unknowingly, there's a force greater than ourselves that helps manifest us becoming while we're being in our doing. You are enough. You have enough. Currency flows to you, through you, and all around you. And you grow and stretch yourself until it hurts. No one, but only you can do the stretching. We can only provide you information, give you examples, and or live and be the example. It's your journey, your creation, your vision, your dream will only live. Manifest that with the universe all around us working for us as we change our thoughts and we set free fear, anxiety, doubt. We move forward into our becoming. You think you can, or you think you can't. You're right, Mr. Harry Ford. Great leader Ashton Henry shared, your mindset is a magnet. If you think of blessing, you attract blessing. And if you think of problems, you attract problems. Always cultivate good thoughts and always remain positive and optimistic. You are enough. You have enough. Come see flows to, through, and all around you. The very powerful muscle, just like every cell in our body, to learn more how positivity and negativity works inside the brain. Please join us in the NeuroGym. Please come and experience the inner sessions and winning the game of money program table. I'm not that first. The brain is parts and all its functions. I have some knowledge, but it's not my everyday thing. So that's not my area. But as a guiding light, my job is to give you the information that you're going to need to go along the way to help you with a better understanding, because you are enough. You have enough. Currency flows to you, through you, and all around you as you're on this new journey, one you've never been on before. You're facing your fears, your doubts. We're getting rid of anxiety. You were created for this. You are enough. You have enough. Currency flows to you, through you, and all around you. My core beliefs as living life on life terms is amazing. God, allow me to see my family grown independent of me and thriving in life. Give me the will to live life to the fullest as I grow closer to you. Provide me the strength, guidance, and wisdom to do your will in my life and on earth from the time you provide me. I surrender all doubt, fear, and procrastination that may hinder my life. I release all that doesn't serve me. Use me, Lord, in the way that you see fit in this life. Guide me for the greater good of my soul. Amen. Amen. You are enough. You have enough. Currency flows to you, through you, and all around you. Release the fear, release the doubt, release the anxiety. Living life on life terms is amazing. God will never give you more than you can handle. My life's purpose, the purpose of my life, is to live awake, aware, remain positive and fearless, fully in my purpose, to be more present in being as I am doing. It is the loving, kind understanding of giving spiritual optimism, attitude as I discover my gifts. God has given me life to live, and my soul has a spirit of everlasting life that impacts the earth and people worldwide. As life is a consistent learning, evolving, growth, and development process, where I have fun and become all that I can become in the spirit of being. You are enough. You have enough. Currency flows to you, through you, and all around you. Your life purpose is unfolding in your doing, in your being, while you're doing and becoming. You are enough. You have enough. And you have what it takes to create your dreams, your vision, the life that you deserve to live. Guiding principles for an exceptional life. I am responsible for all my thoughts, actions, and behaviors, and I always find a way to succeed, no matter what happens. I am committed to doing whatever it takes to achieve the vision and goals I have for my life. The meaning I give anything determines how well I understand it and the impact it has on myself and others, as well as how I feel. I always choose to give things a meaning that will impact and empowers me. Everything that happens to me is happening for me and my spiritual growth. I practice and apply radical honesty by looking within the God myself first for answers. You are enough. You have enough. Currency flows to you, through you, and all around you. As you are created to do. Exactly what it is that you want to do with your life. It's your life. Every day we're contemplating something. fear showed us that we have to be a little bit more resilient. And that in itself brings fear, doubt, and anxiety. But I want you to take a deep breath. Breathe it in through your nose. Hold it. Now I want you to release it slowly through your mouth. Release that fear. Release that doubt. Release that anxiety. Because everything in this life is temporary. Every storm will pass. Every sunrise will become a sunset. We were created for this. You were for this. Everything that you need lies within you. There will be many teachers along the way. Create something that you will be proud of, so that when your teachers take a look and see, they'll say, wow, that's beautiful what you created. And the world feels the beauty of what it is that you created. Don't worry if you don't know what it is right now. If you don't have a path mapped out, take a real assessment. Do the hard work. And if you're anything like me, and you didn't get that 2.5 white picket fence, dream on family, it came another way. It's all right. I'm here to tell you it's all right. You be the best parent that you can be to your children. Love them. Read to them. Talk to them. Find out what's going on in your day. As you go on and you live your day, taking risks for a better future, whether it's going back to school, going to work, getting a better job, retiring from a job, loss of a job, and looking for another job. There's resources for them. I invite you to join on the journey. It's been amazing. No, my journey is not your journey. Your journey is going to look totally different than mine. And that's okay. Because your journey holds its own message. It holds its own dream. It holds its own goals that only you can manifest and bring forth. Because you are enough. You have enough to do while you're being. In your becoming. As currency flows to you, through you, and all around you.